up his nose. How it got there I can't tell, but now it's there, it hurts like hell, and what is more, it radically affects my sense of smell.
His sense of smell.
I can see a bare-bottomed mandrill
slyly eyeing his upper nostril.
If he jumps inside there too, I really won't know what to do. I'll be the proud possessor of a kind of nasal zoo.
A nasal zoo.